is Nikita from ZPHS Gauravelli. I'm from 10th class. My project name is Mentally Retarded People Mind Mapping System. This project is mainly useful for the person who was mentally retarded, those who can't understand the verbal language. And first of all, we have to give these gloves to the mentally retarded person because he want to share his minimum needs with us, right? That's why we done this project. We have to give these gloves to the person who was mentally retarded. When he pressed these two fingers, 1 minute, sir, I will give it one more. When we press these two fingers, then the message will indicate transmitted from here to the speaker.
I am hungry.
The medicines he want, and this finger indicates about the washroom when he want to go, and this indicates about the relax.